is that the numbers 1 through 4 decline like adjectives. So because Old Norse has 3 genders for your nouns, masculine, feminine, and neuter, you have to have 3 versions of well, actually more than 3 versions, but we'll just do 3 versions right now, of your number, masculine, feminine, and neuter. So I would like to present to you Lindrith and the Original Norse. So far, you have.